Eden and Kyle Morris got the night off. They were part of the Dancing with the Stars in Longview. It was formal ballroom dancing benefiting the Where Were You in 42 Fund. Abby was the mistress of ceremonies. She competed last year and did quite well. Tonight it was Kyle Morris's turn on the dance floor. Instead of cold fronts and isobars, he was stepping and twirling to help seniors in Longview. And by the way, he won. Isn't that cute? Congratulations, Kyle.
Good for him. That's awesome.
And I am so honored to be sitting next to a champion this morning. Kyle last night won Longview's Dancing with the Stars.
Well, I won one of them. In fact, I brought something.
All of them? Okay, so maybe you're not so much of a champion.
I did bring in my trophy that I won last night. I worked very hard. me and my partner, Sandra Perez from the Pine Tree Hill little high school student that danced with me. Yep, we won the best male solo dance with our jitterbug. So it was a lot of fun.
And you'll have to tune in later at the very end of the show. We're gonna have a sneak peek.
Oh, are we?
A little preview of what we missed last night. Abby Eden and Kyle Morris got the night off last night because that's because they were part of the Dancing with the Stars in Longview. It was formal ballroom dancing benefiting the Where Were You in 42 fund. Abby,
that's a good looking guy.
I know. Well, Abby was the mistress of ceremony. She competed last year and did quite well. But last night, it was Kyle Morris whose turn was on the dance floor instead of cold fronts and, what is that, ISO bars. He was stepping and twirling to help seniors in Longview. And by the way, he won. So congratulations to you. Stepping and twirling. I loved it.
Well, you know, I won one. There were actually several trophies, but I did. I got the male solo. So that was the waltz. I didn't get to win that one.
Look at you. You're so light on your feet.
I am. I had a wonderful partner, Sandra Perez, there. Beautiful, sweet young girl.
Yeah.
Was very nice. Helped me out a lot with my dancing. And yeah, it was a great time. I would definitely even do it again. Let's go over to our graphics. Oh, what's that? Who put that in there? I guess I get to take credit since I build my own graphics. That's Miss Abby Eden, who was the mistress of ceremonies, Dance with the Stars. Myself, my handsomely awarded trophy, and my dance partner, Sandra Perez. And I just wanted to throw that. That was for your benefit there, Abby. Just so you got some props, because I know you said that we'll be showing some of my dancing a little bit later, so I thought I would throw that in.
Last night, Kyle and I danced the night away. We were part of the Dancing with the Longview Stars. It was a form of ballroom dancing benefiting Where Were You in 42 with Pine Tree High School. I was the mistress of ceremonies. I competed 2 years ago and won both competitions in my division, Kyle. Last night, it was Kyle Morris's turn on the dance floor. Instead of cold fronts and ISO bars, he was stepping and twirling to help high schoolers in Longview. And by the way, he did win the solo competition. And good job, Kyle. I was impressed.
Do you know what an ISO bar is?
Do I look like I know what an ISO bar is? No, I don't.
It was a lot of fun. I had a great partner. I won this trophy. I went ahead and brought it up
here.
A much
larger head. And,
it was a lot of fun. I'm glad Abby actually talked me into doing it.
Well, the KETK family won one big prize over the weekend.
It was not for his skills as a forecaster. Meteorologist Kyle Morris did win a trophy, though. It was for his moves on the dance floor. Kyle was the winner in this year's Dancing with the Stars competition in Longview. The formal ballroom dancing competition benefits the Where Were You in 42 fund. Abby Eden was the mistress of ceremonies. Let's take a look at Kyle there learning his moves. He did practice for a few weeks. I know that he did work hard.
Yeah, Katie filled in for him a couple times.
I did. He had to have a little bit of time off. He just happened to pick it on a nice sunny day.
Well, there you go. Of course, you know. Well, at least he won. That made it all worth it.
That's right. And I know he has like a really big trophy to go along with
there
it
you
too.
Go. Yeah. So.